In this video, we will look at a very common issue in Windows 10 and Windows 11. Sometimes, even though your system has enough RAM installed, Windows doesn't let you use all of it. Let's now go step by step to fix this problem. First, close everything and go to your Windows search bar. Type msconfig. You will see an option called System Configuration. Click on it. Inside the System Configuration window, go to the Boot tab. Now click on the Advanced Options button. Here, look for the option called Maximum Memory. If it is checked, uncheck it. This setting can sometimes limit the amount of RAM your system is allowed to use. After unchecking it, click OK. Then click Apply and again click OK. Windows will now ask you to restart your computer. Go ahead and restart it. Once your system has restarted, go back to the same place where you saw the RAM details earlier. Open Settings, then go to System, scroll down, and click on About. You will now see that your full RAM is available. If you have 16 GB installed, it should now show 16 GB usable. But in case your system still shows that not all RAM is usable, let's try another method. Again, go to your Windows search and type msconfig. Open the System Configuration window again. Go to the Boot tab and click on Advanced Options. This time, check the Maximum Memory box. It will automatically fill in a number based on your RAM. Don't change this number. Just keep it checked and click OK. Then click Apply, then OK, and restart your computer. After the restart, check your RAM again. This method sometimes helps the system correctly detect and use the full amount of RAM installed. If these two methods don't work for you, we will now try something a bit more advanced using the Registry Editor. This is safe if you follow the steps exactly. Go to your Windows search again and type Registry. From the suggestions, click on Registry Editor. If you get a message asking for permission, click Yes. On the left-hand side, double-click on HKE_local_machine, then double-click on System. Now find Current Control Set and double-click on it. Inside that, double-click on Control. Scroll down and find the folder named Session Manager. Double-click to open it. Inside the Session Manager folder, find the folder called Memory Management. Click on it one time. On the right-hand side, find the item called ClearPageFileAtShutdown. Double-click on it. In the box that appears, change the value data from 0 to 1. Then click OK. Now close the Registry Editor and restart your computer. This change will make sure that Windows clears the memory file when shutting down, which can also help in some cases where RAM is not fully usable. If all of these methods still don't solve your issue, there is one last thing you can try. If you're using a desktop PC or a laptop that allows access to RAM slots, you can try switching the position of your RAM sticks. Most motherboards have at least 2 RAM slots. If you're using only 1 RAM stick, try removing it and inserting it into the other slot. If you're using 2 RAM sticks, try switching their positions. Sometimes a loose connection or a faulty slot can be the reason why Windows doesn't detect all of your RAM. After doing this, turn on your computer again and check if all the RAM is now usable. These are the best and most effective ways to solve the RAM not fully usable problem in Windows 10 and 11. Thanks for watching.